And hello everyone, here we are for another Horizon video. I'm recording this one just right after the previous one. My voice is getting low already. So, to finish the mission, last time we did the bandit camp. Now we just need to talk to Neil, but before we're just gonna do those two things. Yo. Should be here. I've also tried to clear this the best I could. That's all. And if not, I just missed one thing or two. I know I couldn't pick up two bodies.
Easy.
Because, I'm on my second healing pouch, by the way. It's almost full. I like it. I couldn't pick up two bodies because full on potions. I can't even get another one. Even better then. Neil is about. No, not the bar. He's about there. When I was on the other side, I could see him. Anyway, we'll see him after. But the ancient debris, I didn't find it. It's next to him, apparently. But I found, like, the ancient debris. But nothing special, just like the watch. There you go, this watch, and or I think it was like one ring or one bracelet or whatever. But a lot of materials found in there. It was really good. And none of them are from what I want. No. Yep, I'm still looking for that freaking piece that prevents me to buy the purple slinger. Oh, we can do this one then. It's just right here. It's fun, that's a car.
Stocking up?
The map says the debris is out here. Ah. Campfire discovered. Where? Right in front of me. Oh yeah, there I think. We're just gonna trigger it. Here we go. One more to the collection. One thing I really like playing Horizon is that it's the first time I'm playing. Well, I didn't play it that much of the following. Kind of like 3 hours, more or less. But I kinda know how the game is, and I've also seen a let's play about this. No let's play, no nothing. For some reason I tried to watch a let's play and I just straight up stopped. In the beginning, the first cinematic, I don't even think I finished watching it. Here we go. Nice, that's the one thing I wanted, so it's good now. Now here.
Woods. Roots and trunks.
It's up there. We're on the way for the fourth healing pouch, are you sure? Double the capacity of medicine pouch. Oh my god. Well, I take it. So what does this thing do then? Repair. Okay. Anyway. Well, let's climb this up. Nice.
Scrappers, looking for metal.
Wait. Wrong keys. I kinda heard him, but I thought he would be further away. We got the parts. Those arrows are so good, I need more materials to get them.
Looking for me.
No, they are still fascinating, even though they want to kill me. So you run away with the armor. You thought I'd run.
That's coming with me.
You're the one running, bitch. I. Sometimes the dodge takes longer. I don't know why. I don't know if you can actually cancel animation here. Would be handy to know. Beautiful. So, where is the freaking thing? It's apparently up there. How do I get up here? Thank you. The question remains. What the hell? Can't still hear it from here? Yeah, it kinda goes around like this, so it makes sense. Can I just... climb those roots. Well, I do not know how to get up there. Maybe from this building. This one is climbable. That's it, chill. Where? Now we're getting somewhere, finally. Wasn't easy. Slow-mo. I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna fucking scream. Why didn't she grab? Sometimes I jump over it, and the animation pulls me down to grab the fucking ledge. Right, game, right, I'll do it. You're lucky. You ran away the good moment. I was about to film you in 4K. Really? I thought I picked you up. Right, you don't want to make any effort. I got you. Lazy bitch. Okay, but you need to make a little one. We need to understand a little better each other. You need to make a fucking effort. See? The game kinda pulled me down there. Just on purpose for me to grab the ledge. Ledge? No, the edge. Whatever. Well, I can be proud of myself for not shouting. Screaming anything at this time. Okay, you didn't even grab the edge. See? Now you want to climb? Where now? Here.
A vantage. I wonder what it'll show.
V. I wonder what Eloy thinks looking at that, like what the hell this is. Anything else appear? Well, not just going down is... Ah, haha, they thought about it. This way. And there goes 50 minutes. Let's go. You know, I seriously think about making my videos about 20 minutes short, but then I look at things like this and I'll be like, I have just 5 more to go and I did nothing this one. Yay. Again, you can kinda cancel some animations, I just did it. Like, the swim animation got cancelled a bit in the beginning. Because I use the roll, and it kind of rolls underwater but doesn't slow you. Okay. Only checking for red ones for now. That wasn't the red one. Okay. across half of it without being slowed.
Never know when I might need these.
Well, I have three pouches full and the fourth one being filled. But it just disappears if you're fighting a boss. Right.
I said I'd meet Varl and Sona near Red Echoes.
But the pouch is full, my HP is full, so it's good. Also, the climbing animation works too. Neil, got him.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad? Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Neil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats on them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. The rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Good
trust
point.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from.
I get a mission from this.
Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
But I just hit the camp, wait. How is this gonna work? Was I supposed to talk to Neil before the camp?
Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Ah, well. I did it all by myself, by the way.
That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Well, I've cleared the camp already, sorry, bro.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Yeah, I just finished their mission in half a second.
Then let it out.
Ugh, I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
Goodbye.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier. But I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I belong. So I make opportunities to find it. That's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
They don't get that look in their eyes.
Okay. But this guy talks with too many different words from reality. It's like, it's nice, I like it too, but too much.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunt a boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
Actually, kinda, because he's kind of a psycho, but not against, but with us. But that's a bad attitude.
I'm not sure who's worse, you or them.
We're kinda. Clearly, we were better.
Goodbye.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe.
Maybe if next time I'll call you for help before.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by home.
And it just vanished. And I found this. Yes. So what now? I can do this. Up there. What? What? It's actually hard to find. Is there any cave or something like that? If there is, this might be the entrance. Spots are quite
long day.
Right.
And a longer night ahead, most likely.
Quite hard to find.
Oh.
Ah, found you. Oh, wow, okay, nice jump. Oh, talking about boxes, I found a lot of boxes there when I was looting the camp. It's kind of a church. No, there's nothing.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Of course not. Stay out of their way. Good. What is this? A new figure. Okay. We have things to do here. So you might take this camp and end the episode. Then we have this. You know what? I'm gonna do it. 200 meters. Should be doable. Still don't know if it's faster to walk like this or just run. My neck is hurting. Is a good question. If this doesn't slide stupidly too much, okay, good enough. I swear this isn't Pornhub. Jack. Who the fuck is Jack? But I need to go there. Guys. You're never gonna believe me, but I think I'm in trouble. To go higher. If I go higher, I'll fall from even higher. Come on, almost there. Jazz. Oh. I was about to say, thank god this game is not like Days Gone or Fortnite when like you slide down the mountain and take a huge amount of damage. At least Fortnite fucking fixed this. At least this time, we know we don't need to climb it. Let me just select this mission, because it's freaking annoying. But the pouch is full. We didn't take any damage, did we? No. Not at all. Ah, the fucking... There you go. Die.
Good meat.
Good meat, that's it, good meat. Nom 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 nom, schnitzel. Climb this, I'm telling you. Told you. Excuse me, sir. This belongs to me now. Really? I need to go up here. Okay, when we're like going up. It's better to roll.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Too much, so we need to climb, indeed. But from where? No, we don't. Jazz. Double chance. Anyway, metal flower. Did I pick it up? I think I did. I did. So now just you. And we're good. Someone got lazy on the textures here. Cannot go up. Maybe I can. Wow. But I cannot go higher than this. Fuck. Maybe here? I'm just gonna fall and die. I'll smell it. Smell it. A grappling hook in this game would be so huge. Maybe if I keep trying, I'll fall down. Oh, but it almost looks like this is the spot. Nope. Forget about it.
Easier when I was a kid.
Yeah, you got fat. Anyway. Oh. There is a long way to walk. But I can see. Look at this rope. I kind of know where to climb. I think getting up is the answer. It is, if there are some climbing spots, but I don't think there are. I think that's too. Don't ask me why I can't climb this. No, you're not gonna bullshit me. There you go. We're next to the rope. So this was made to me climb this. Climb? No, climb. Climbed? ED? This way? Oh, if you just walk forward, she does everything. Good. What is this? Almost. Oh, the figure is there. So now, we need to figure out how do we get there. And I know how. I think. Now you want to grab it! Bitch!
Banuk, probably.
Yeah, Banuk. Fuck my ass. Stupid fucking statue. I have a feeling that's doable, but. I haven't had enough of this.
Going down fast.
It's okay, we just need to be careful. Okay, it's Strider. It's good, so we'll have a horse for next episode. And 40 minutes again. It was supposed to be 30.
override that machine. But if I could learn more about it.
Oh, there was another one. Okay, the machine is mad now. We need to learn more about those to override.
Got one.
Nice. Did all I wanted to. Anyway, let's save. And together we officially went through 11 hours. I was about to say 10, but 2 episodes of 40 minutes. Yay. Good. Is it? So, 20. Okay, nice. Yeah, that's what it is now. Good. Good, 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 good. I don't know if I record another one or not. I don't think I should. Yeah. I'll see if I can record that Days Gone or the following. Guys, thank you one more time for being there with me for another episode. The first one. Okay, it's just a little statue. Okay. Cool. Anyway. Those, like most of them I got from the camp. The menace from the camp. Anyway. We see each other for the next episode. And until then. No, view content. F. R. That's just... I want to do this my whole life. Yeah. As I was saying... We see each other for the next episode. Until then, consider leaving a like on the video if you like it, or a dislike it if you didn't. Leave a comment on it also. It would be nice. Interact with me. And sub. I never mentioned it, but subscribe. It's nice, you know, it's always cool. You're a cool guy if you do it. So we see each other for the next one. And guys, thank you for being there. And never forget about this. Stay the way you are. You're amazing. See ya.